हेलो किस, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड सेफ एट योर होम। नाउ दिस इज माय सेकंड एपिसोड ऑफ द मॉरल स्टोरी। डिड यू रिमेंबर माय फर्स्ट एपिसोड व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू? माय फर्स्ट एपिसोड्स मॉरल स्टोरी नंबर वन वाज द ग्रीडी डॉग। नाउ द सेकंड वन इज द गोल्डन एग्स। व्हाट यू आर सीइंग इन द पिक्चर? वन मैन, this he is a farmer. One man is standing in front of the goose and he is holding one big egg. Some eggs also is in his nest. What is that? This is the golden egg. Yellow color egg means the golden egg, and he is thinking if he can get the golden eggs and he can sell the eggs, he could earn the money, right? Now this is the gist of the story. Now I will explain elaborately what is the story. Now let's begin. Once a farmer got a goose which used to lay a golden egg every day, right? The farmer sold these golden eggs and earned lots of money. He fulfilled all his wishes and his necessary requirements of his family. Gradually, he became one of the richest person in the village. And not only that, he was the owner of the new house, so many horses, vast land, cows, buffaloes, and so on. One day he thought that every day the goose lays only one egg, but she must be having so many eggs in her stomach. And how do we take out all these eggs? So his wife told that she has an idea. What was that? They decided to go to the wise man of the village, because they thought maybe wise man will give a good advice to them. But when they reached to the wise man house, he told what is their wish. And when they explained their desire in front of the wise man told, no, I can't help you anymore. Then he, the farmer and his wife, were so much disappointed, and they return back to their home, right? Now, what did they decide? They decided to do something their own. What they did, you know, children? They did bad things. What they did? The farmer suddenly cut his stomach, and he thought maybe after cutting stomach, he can get all the eggs which was in her stomach. But alas, they did not find anything inside the goose. So this is the story. Now student, what you learn from this story? Never be greedy for anything. Whatever you can get, you have to be happy with them. Okay, so now till then, good day, goodbye. Next session, again I will come to bring you another story, okay? Please subscribe my channel, like, share. Okay, bye-bye, good night.